Post-Thanksgiving pit stop at home before it's on the road for four straight. The Dallas Stars return to welcome in the Vancouver Canucks.
Squirts loose, but not all the way to the point. Magna gives it to Horvat, gets it back again. Cruises in front, backhand and scores.
Well, a great start by the Dallas Stars is thumped with this one here. Magna just gets the corner on Dan Hamhuis. Hamhuis, as he turns, he just can't catch up to him. Magna, he makes a real nice play here. Real quickly goes from that forehand to the backhand. Just catches Niemi with a little bit of speed as he comes to the right-hand side of Niemi, and he can't get his pad across.
Stars go at it here with an attack zone face-off win. Spezza grabs a loose puck, gets it to the point. Alexiak shot, a lot taken off of that. Magna got out there, the remnants of his stick.
That was actually a nice desperation move by Magna trying to get out there. Just a little bit too long by Jamie Oleksiak. Probably should have just used a little wrist shot to be able to get it up to the net. Let your forwards do the work in front of the net.
Right to feed in the middle to Henrik. He does have it. Drop to Daniel. Hit shot off the shaft of the stick of John Klingberg, up and out of play.
And he recognizes that he can't move on to the forward on the wall. And then he recovers back and gets his stick out into the shooting lane.
They turn the Canucks back and now have the puck. Sagan off the band to Klingberg. Waits, doesn't pull the trigger.
Well, John Klingberg finds his way up the ice, finds a nice little soft area there and wants to just pull it a little bit, but gets caught from behind.
Wave off by the linesman. Stars have something going. Here they score!
Well, that's all about communication. Roussel hears Richie talk to him. He leaves the puck go. It ultimately gets right back to Richie, and all he does is pops it back to the point. As soon as it touches Lindell's stick, he releases it immediately. Little tip in front by Foxa, and off it goes. Smart play by Brett Richie and Roussel. Richie calling him off not to play that puck as it's coming around the wall.
Funny how one goal could just change the complexion of a game. Jamie Van Saucer into Lindell. Shot scores!
Ben, when he gets this puck, he starts to curl up, and he's waiting for Lindell to jump down behind the Canuck defender, and he does, and then he puts this little saucer right behind him. Louis Erickson can't pick it off. Lindell gets his head up, immediately lets the puck go. And there's that puck for his first point. Jamie Benn always knowing what's going on with his teammates.
Big draw here for Devin Shore, whose faceoff percentage is under 50%. Nothing new for first-year players in this league, though. Canucks win that one, get it out in front, quick shot, enormous save by Antti Niemi.
That's one of them kind of saves you mark down in your book when this game is over with, because as Sutter, he finds a little open space, he backs away from the coverage in front. It ends up going off of a leg first and then hits Niemi in the shoulder.
To France, a good pass to Skilly. On his backhand, gets in front, saved by Niemi.
Yeah, Niemi has been the guy at the right time tonight, making those big saves. Skilly uses his leverage to get around Honka. Niemi follows him all the way across, and stretches out and gets that left pad on it and keeps his eye on it the whole time.
Canucks dump this one in. Still just a one-shot hockey game, though. Vancouver into the slot. Magna, who has their goal in front. An enormous stop again by Antti Niemi. There's not going to be enough time. Oleksiak with it to center. What a third period performance by the masked man, Antti Niemi. As the Canucks peppered and bombarded him, he stood tall. He made two goals stand up. The Stars win it 2-1.